Yes, guys, this is not clickbait. Yes, I am pregnant. I don't even know how to laugh because this is not a video I expected to make ever. Definitely not this year, but I never saw it coming. If anybody told me at the beginning of this year that, you know, at sometime this year, I'm going to make a video about you being pregnant, I'll tell the person, you better go and hold it somewhere, okay? It was not supposed to happen at all, not even just this year. You guys know my story. You guys, if you've been following me before, I'm sure you already know my story. So I'm even finding it hard to make this video because sometimes I wake up and I'm like, am I joking? Is this real? Like, was I dreaming? Okay, yeah. So pardon me if I ramble on in this video because I don't even know how to make this kind of videos. So anyway, welcome back to my channel. My name is Adeze. If you're new to this channel, you're welcome. And if you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much for clicking on my videos. And if you're new to this channel, you might not really understand the severity of this video, okay? But if you've been following me for a while, you understand why this video is just like, where is what's happening, okay? Anyway, so yes, guys, I am pregnant. Part of the reason why I haven't even made this video all this while is because I'm not one of those women who have cute bumps when their pregnancy is still early. My own cute bump comes 8-9 months, okay? When I'm 8-9 months, so I don't really have much of a bump, and I was really getting away with it, you know, while making videos. But subsequently, after this video, I'm going to make some videos like try on hauls and stuff like that. I cannot even hide it. So I just said, you know what, let me just come here and tell you guys exactly what has been going on all this while. If you've been following me on social media, you'll know that 2020 was a year that was supposed to be my year, okay? This was the year that I was supposed to be more consistent on YouTube. I started uploading videos 3 times a week, you know. I was very consistent. I was bringing out interesting content. This was the year that I was supposed to travel the world, okay? I was supposed to travel. I had vacation planned. I had trips planned in Nigeria. I was supposed to, you know, live my best life, okay? This was supposed to be that year. And this was also the year that I was supposed to get my body back, okay? You guys know I've said this thing before, that after I had my second child, I mean from then till now, I have been struggling with weight loss. I've been struggling with, you know, getting back to a healthy weight. I'm not looking for pre-baby weight because pre-baby weight is kind of unachievable right now. But I was struggling to get to a healthy weight, okay? But this year was supposed to be the year that I was going to get everything in check. I was going to, you know, you guys remember now, I was working out on Instagram every single day. I was working out. I was motivating people, you know. I started another channel. Yes, I was like, this year I'm going to have 2 channels. I'm going to be consistent on my 2 channels. And I was, you know, doing well at it. I didn't know that God had other plans for me. Okay, God had other plans for me. First of all, the coro hit, and I was just like, ah, what is all this? But I was still trying until this happened. Okay, so yes, the main reason why I wasn't on social media, and YouTube, you know, like 2 different times I stayed away from social media. This was the main reason, okay? But I just couldn't come out and tell you guys that this is the main reason. Other reasons that I stated are actually facts. Those were real facts, okay, of what happened. But I think pregnancy made it worse for me. I don't know how women who are pregnant manage to be consistent while making, as in consistent on YouTube. Like, I don't know how they do it. I now understand why some women, when they get pregnant, they get off YouTube and then they come back either towards the ending or something. Because trust me, guys, the first 12 weeks of this pregnancy was hell for me. Well, it wasn't hell, okay? God, it can never be hell for me. But the first 12 weeks of this pregnancy was the worst I have ever experienced, okay? With my other 2 kids, I experienced morning sickness and all that. But this one was just... Anyway, I'm going to get into details, all these details in another video, in other videos. This video is just to tell you guys that, yes, your girl is pregnant, okay? After all my blabbing on the internet, after all my warning people, after all my sermon... Yes, I'll be the first to accept, okay? After all my sermon and my talks and my this and that and this and that, I turned out pregnant, okay? But yeah, guys, irrespective of everything, I thank God, you know, for this blessing, okay? Because this child is a blessing, okay? If you guys, like I said, I keep referring to my story because thank God I even told my story here on YouTube. I battled unexplained infertility for 4 years, okay? So my first child came with a little intervention. My second child, we didn't have any special intervention, but it was planned for, okay? We planned for my second child. And now this baby, like, I don't know, I still catch myself asking, how did this happen? Because first of all, my story is not supposed to be the story of, I didn't know I was pregnant, I mistakenly got pregnant, I don't know how it happened. It's not supposed to be my story, because my story has always been, we tried and tried and tried and tried, okay? So this was a bigger shocker. I wasn't even planning to get pregnant. You guys, I wasn't even trying or planning to get pregnant. It wasn't even something of, oh, if it happens, it happens. No, we were actively avoiding getting pregnant. As in, I don't want to go into too many details, but we were actively avoiding getting pregnant, okay? So, anyway, I don't know. I feel like I'm blabbing in this video, but yes, I have a miracle baby. I have a surprise pregnancy. And yeah, I spent, you know, a large portion of this year praying for other women to get pregnant. You know, I was even sharing Tolu Lepe Solutions. At the time, she was doing like 28 days prayers or something. I can't remember. But I remember anytime I stumble across her post, I'll share it on my stories so that women can join in. I was advising women left, right, and center on the internet about, you know, fertility and all that, telling them what to do, take this one, don't do that one. You know, in my quiet time, I was praying for women who wanted to get pregnant, my friends that I know that have been trying to get pregnant for a while. I was praying for them, the ones that got pregnant, I was praying for them. I did not know that. funny enough, there was a day that I was sharing that local solutions video on my, because I wanted to join her in the prayers, like join her while she's doing the prayers and pray for other people, okay? But something, I don't know, for some reason, I couldn't just bring myself to join her in those prayers, because in my mind I was like, if I join this lady in these prayers, pregnancy might happen to me. It was just a thought, but like I said, pregnancy, I'm not the kind of person that just mistakenly falls pregnant. So I didn't take it too seriously. So even though I didn't join her, I just laughed about what I said and I, you know, let it go. I did not know that. Man, I didn't know that this is where I'm going to end up, okay? So yeah, you guys, I'm pregnant. I'm going to be bringing out more videos about how I got pregnant, you know, pregnancy, my symptoms, my updates, how I found out, how I told my friends and family. Initially, when I told some of my friends, they thought it was a joke. They thought I was pranking them. I was like, me and you, sis, me and you were thinking, we're both thinking that this is a prank, because to be honest, I don't understand what is happening. Okay. So yeah, many of my friends thought it was a prank. You know, my family was excited. But one thing that remains consistent is that everybody I told laughed at me, okay? Every single person that I told first started with a laugh, including my husband. Everybody started with laughter, and then like, are you serious? Like, are you serious, or is this a joke, okay? So yeah, this baby's name is going to be Laughter. Yes, this baby's name, we're going to be calling this Baby Laughter until, you know, we find out the gender and everything and everything, okay? And for those that will come and be saying, ah, we hope it's a boy, we hope it's a boy, or this one, yeah, whatever. Like, you guys, like, can we just ease up on that, okay? Like, if you've watched my previous videos, you know that that is not a priority in my life at all, okay? I just want this baby to come out healthy, and I want to go through this pregnancy, you know, and come out healthy as well, okay? That is my priority right now, okay? Okay, so for now, I'm not going to give, you know, specifics about this pregnancy. Just know that I am out of my first trimester. I'm in my second trimester right now. And I don't really have much of a bump. Like I keep saying, my tummy is just, I just look fat. I just look like I ate too much. Okay, that's how I look. Okay, and yeah, but if you've been following me, just know that all that while that I was jumping on Instagram, I was forming Fit Farm, I was doing a what do they call his name? Shanti's beach body workout. I was doing this and that. Just know all that while, I didn't know that this little peanut was there saying, mama, you need to slow down, okay? And yeah, that's actually why I just dropped out of the whole thing. I was just like, who sent me? I should have not started this whole thing. I should have just been on my own since the beginning of this year, okay? But anyway, yeah, we thank God. And I just want to use this video as a, you know, prayer or a point of contact to any mom out there who is expecting to get pregnant, who is praying to get pregnant. Like I said, any mom, I still call them moms, because the fact that you don't really have a child doesn't mean that you're not a mother, okay? It just means that your child has not arrived yet, okay? So yeah, any mom who is expecting a child, whether it's your first child or your last child or whatever, I use this as a point of contact to you. I pray that you get your miracle soon, okay? Like, I keep praying for you. Like, see, this baby is just a miracle baby. So the same way God did this for me is the same way God is going to surprise you with your miracle, okay? So just get ready, okay? If you know in your heart that you believe God and you're going to have a child, then you should act like it, okay? Get your, you know, outfits ready, start practicing pregnancy stuff, start reading up on taking care of babies and all that, okay? So yeah, let me just end this video here. Like I said, this video was just, I just told myself, you know what, I need to come and confess. I cannot come and do try on haul and people will see Big Tommy and you'll be wondering what's happening, okay? Even though somehow I could get away with it, but I just didn't want to try, okay? I just didn't want to try. So yeah, that's it, guys. I'm pregnant. And okay, let me just show you guys my bum shot, even though I don't have much of it, but let me show you guys the little that I have. Okay, so yeah, let me remove my microphone. It's not showing because I don't have a bump. I keep saying I don't have a bump, like I don't. Guys, so I wore this top thinking it will help me look more pregnant, but it's not working, okay? It's even hiding the bump. Yeah, that's it, guys. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you all in my next video. Bye.